YouTubers. I'm here today to talk about the delivery of my Vizio 60-inch high-definition HD 4K television. I've always wanted a 4K ultra-high-definition television. The picture is very clear and the dynamic range is much better. And I'm also looking forward to seeing how this 60-inch TV will work with a laptop or a computer. Although I'm planning on mounting this TV to the wall, I do plan on hooking my laptop to it and a Google Chrome as well. So let us begin with our unboxing of the Vizio 60-inch 4K Ultra HD television. Am I cutting the top part of the box over here? It's a big box. This thing weighs about 6 pounds. I had to help FedEx people get it off the truck. So, sitting here waiting on it. And the strange thing that they didn't even require a signature for this TV. I'm like, what the devil? But anyway, thank God I was here to get it. Could have been anybody, right? Okay, the TV comes packaged with a lot of styrofoam. Let's get the camera and show you. Comes packed here with a lot of styrofoam. I guess doing all that shipping, you'll need it. So, let's pull that off here. A piece out. Let me save all these. Get that away from the door. Come on, come. I'm going to put the camera down. Just so I don't want to come loose. Just got this stand. I don't know that's what's wrong with the stand sitting there. Set the stand there. It's taped on it. And here we go. We got the base for it. Good and heavy, so I'm assuming that it's so heavy duty because of the size of this thing. Breaking it up now, huh? Look where it's stuck. The tape. Got the cover on it here. Nice and thick here, look like. Let's see if I can get this out of here. Let's see if I can get this out. Turn it sideways. And just pull. I should have looked. This is the way to open this thing. Pull that back. 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 Wrong way to open it. So if you buy this TV, watch how dumb I did. And you won't have to do it. Thank you. and Mr. Hartley. I need to save all this stuff here. I gotta move from here pretty soon. And I'm gonna need all this to go back on in about 2 weeks. Hoping by then I have everything set up properly. There I go. Move this up the bed. Turn this piece down. Here are some of the back connections. Here we got an Ethernet connection, an old-fashioned cable plug, the audio out, the digital audio out, HDMI cables, 1, 2, and 3. It's got the wires, RCA jack plug for the HDMI on this side, and also 2 more HDMI ports. Some of these HDMI ports are labeled different here. For faster, one is faster than the other. And last but not least, my USB, where I'll be powering my Google Chrome phone that I'm gonna leave on here. Just got a simple power supply. No funny stuff, just no block, no break, just a long cable. Not like the computer cable, but just the regular plug. Comes with the video. Similar, they got it covered up. And on the back, they have the manual power on and off on the back. Here's the accessory box. I'm assuming that it has the remote in there. So, let's take a look. Come with the book. Vizio books, quick start guide, and I'm assuming that's Spanish since I don't know. Comes with the power cable, the remote got a keyboard on it, and the mounting screws. So that's what I expected in this box. So let's put it together and see. And with the screws, see which one is which. I don't know whether I should put this one on first. Put that one on first. I think I'm gonna put this one on first since that's upside down there. small screw. Just put one of these in. Easily taken off. Put it back on for me and just mash the button. And this comes on. And you got a battery on each side. So that ought to be simple to do. The remote has a keyboard. Nice design. Little smart TV part of this. Go to home use. English. US. Eastern. Looking for my network. That's the network. That's cool. Let me cut that off for a minute. Thank you.
Here is kind of hard to show exactly how MKBHD in HD.
But if you've ever seen some of the larger phones on the market, like here it is completely concealing the Samsung Galaxy Note 4, which means